Father God, we're absolutely pleased, hallelujah, for Adrian Austin. Father God, you're absolutely pleased with LaShawn Lowe. You're absolutely pleased, Father God, with us here today in Christ Jesus alone. See, we stand in the abundance of grace and the gift of your righteousness. And we reign in life by the one Jesus Christ. See, we stand in peace with him. We are approved by him and complete in him. Thank you, Lord. See, today I speak the victory. See, we are witnessing the manifestations of your promises and blessings, oh God, in a bountiful overflow, because you are categorically and most assuredly faithful.
It's one of those days when life's gotten me down. Where are you now? I'm needing you. You say the right thing. Everything is wonderful. Ooh. Take all my scars and my broken heart. Promise that you will cover me. Give me your all. Say it's not me.
Adrian, I really appreciate you for being the man that you is, and you know, always having a smile on my sister's face. You know, especially God, I always have a smile like you do, and I really appreciate that. And I also appreciate you treating her like the queen that she really is. You know, I wish y'all the best. You know, and I just hope you continue to keep her happy. She keep you happy, and I wish y'all the best in y'all marriage.
Father of mine, I love you so much, Dad. Thank you so much. For treating me as your own. You are a good stepdad. Thank you for marrying my mom. Love you both.
Sure that you love me all the way. Hey, love. family and friends. We are here today in the presence of our Lord and each other to witness the joining of Adrian and LaShawn in holy matrimony as husband and wife. We all need to remember that just as the true foundation of the Christian church is Christ, so the true foundation of a Christian home and marriage is also Jesus Christ. Allow me to share some basic Bible truths about marriage. First, marriage is of divine origin. It is God's idea and not man's. God himself performed the first marriage ceremony in the Garden of Eden. God saw Adam and said, "It is not good for the man to be alone." So he created woman and gave her to him to be his companion, his wife. He's not a slave to his pride. He's given me love so steady. He touches my heart. Now I'm ready. He touches my soul. Spirit, he's given me love so steady.
Love me so steady. Ooh, steady love. Ooh, steady love.
I never met a man that I wanted to be his wife. And then he came along. It's so natural to make a life. Cause he's a perfect compliment. Cause I'm a boss in my world. But when we're together, he just makes me feel like his girl. He's giving me love so steady. He touches my heart. Now I'm ready. He touches my soul and my spirit. He's given me love so steady.
Love me so steady.
He puts every other man I've ever known to shame. I just wanna be with him, talk to him, sleep near him, walk with him, be with him. Wanna be lovers and friends and mother his children, make breakfast on Sunday and fight and then make up again. Cause if life's gonna be crazy anyway, I wanna do it with him.
Steady love.
Hey.
Ooh. Steady love.
He's a I haven't father. Seen this many tears. My goodness, even my big brother, so I'm Adrian's little brother. We are exactly 1 day, 1 year, and 1 month apart. We have lived in two different states, two different countries, but if you ever spent more than 30 minutes with us, you would never tell. We call ourselves Frank's Kids, along with our sister Allison. And again, she lives in a totally different state. So three different states and a lot of times two different countries. So I commend you on taking control with our siblings and keeping us together. I'm not gonna do it.
The candle is a sign of hope that is lit to speak to others of the fire and the life that now exists. Sean, we've come to that time. You may now salute your bride. Kiss her good, too.